She's a 10-year-old Duluth Tortie that's been with us at the shelter now since September of 2011. She has what we call a mild heart murmur, which basically means the anatomy of her heart is just a little bit different when we listen to it with the stethoscope, and so it makes kind of a light whooshing noise instead of the normal thub-dub that you hear.